Tiger Woods has seen his tournament come to an end. He did an interview on the way out with a member of the PGA Tour staff. He said this shot, the second shot at number two today, was the one that re-aggravated the back. The back, of course, that had been operated on in the spring and kept him out of action 11 weeks. This one right here, very awkward, and he felt something pull in the same area that had been distressed and led to that disc surgery.